around 1971. Hawthorne had the tougher side that had the toughest gun. Lee Matthews was the chunky boy without a chunk in him. He looked like he spent every day pumping iron in the gym. Then one day Lee earned the big V on his chest to play against the Gropers, the top team from the West. They knew their only chance was to get Lethal out the way. We gotta get Lee Matthews, every doggy has his day. We gotta find this Rover who's making such a fuss. We gotta get this Matthews, cause the game depends on us. Grab him by the ankles, swing him right around. We gotta get Lee Matthews and we gotta put him down. The ball was not long bounced when it rolled out to the flank. And in pursuit went Matthews, the pocket Sherman tank. There was a whirl of fists and a sickening crunching sound. But when the dust had cleared away, Barry Cable had gone down. We gotta find this Rover who's making such a fuss. We gotta get this Matthews, cause the game depends on us. Grab him by the ankles, swing him right around. We gotta get Lee Matthews and we gotta put him down. The 15 seasons give or take, a whore. Andrews, Dittrich, Malcolm Brown, all the heavies had a go, but not a one got close to landing. Lethal Leigh a blow. Then one rainy Saturday, Hawthorne played Geelong. The league gave runs an uppercut and Neville Brothers was gone. But out of the mist came a cat's fist and smashed old Lethal's nose. That was the fist that sent Lee Matthews to his sweet repose. We gotta find this who's making such a fuss. We gotta get this Matthews, cause the game depends on us. Grab him by the